That's it. That's all it took. Well, 15 minutes to pop this pump using the stump bucket on the Vermeer CTS 260.